Here comes the schmo boat steaming round the bend. A TV spectacular that is the living end. If it goes over, a contract runs till June.
Hey, they must have dropped our option.
And now here's Beanie and Cecil in a Bob Clampett cartoon.
Here comes the schmo boat.
Ew, what a smell-o-vision show. All good guys and no villains. What they need is a real honest-to-goodness bad guy like me. Dishonest John, the world's crummiest crumb.
Gee, very good, C. Now, let's see your Bob new heartburn bit. Here's your hat, your shawl, and your button-down beard. Great! A perfect image. You're a real honest Abe bull-bodied, Caesar.
Thank you, Uncle Captain, sir. I shall now deliver my spaghetti's burger address. 487 years ago.
No, Abe, baby. Not 87 years. Stick to the script.
I've had enough of this. Time for old dishonest John Wilkes Booth to go to work. Now to give that Yankee a little southern discomfort. What that northerner needs is a little southern exposure. I hope he likes catfish.
Hot diggity dog, catfish. You can fool some of the people some of the time, and you can fool part of the people part of the time. But some of us, you can fool all of the time. Edgar Allan Shakespeare.
Cecil, you'd better scout ahead.
Aye, aye, sir.
Keep an eyeball peeled, boy, because you never know what's just around the next bend.
I know what's just around the next bend. My own do-it-yourself Mason-Dixon line. Yeah.
Cecil boy, speak to me. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm shipshape.
I'll fix that Yankee's noodle just dandy.
Psst.
Hey, sea serpent, how would you like to meet a real southern belle?
Oh, I'd love to.
Now I'm gonna make you a swinging ding-dong daddy-o. Now for a little game of hide and sneak. I'll be the sneak, and we'll use his hide.
Lucky I wasn't wearing my union suit.
Yeah. So far, so bad. That lean lizard is such a stoop, he'd fall for anything. Especially my jazzy little Jezebel. Yeah. Wait till that tall toad gets a load of this Mississippi mess.
Yoo-hoo! Hi, the child!
Who, me?
Show not tall, green, and gruesome.
Oh, shucks, I'm not so tall.
What you waiting for? Come on over.
Whoa! What a pair of scopes! I mean, periscope! Golly, ma'am, you sure are built, if you don't mind me being personal. Whoa, she sure is hip. A real hippie potamus.
Now close your little old eyes and little old me will give little old you a little old kiss.
Wow! Kisses like that could make a guy punchy.
That was just a little old kiss. Now I'll give you a big old kiss. Are y'all puckered up?
All puckered. What the heck? DJ, you dirty guy! What did you do with my Lolita Bell?
I thought you'd never ask.
It's like they always say, the South shall rise again.
You ain't just a whistling Dixie. See ya!